Well, his brother, the older one, he was track. He was basically a track athlete, and that's what he did. He went to USC running the hurdles. And Kevin, he was the middle, so he kind of mastered everything. He, like I said, he did track, football, and everything. His dad was a pro football player. He was great-grandfather, he was in athletics. And the two brothers were athletic too, so it became kind of natural to them.
As far as Kevin and myself, we competed, but we understood that, you know, we loved one another, especially as brothers. So when we got a little older in high school, because we had to race one another in 100 meters and 200 meters and things like that, I think that's where it really started to be very, very competitive. There was never any animosity towards whoever won, but you can see the streak in both of us. We always wanted to be number one, so we just strived on that, really did.
When Kevin handed me that stick and I took off, I ran. I remember getting spiked because I tried to go on the inside of him, and I remember him kind of spiking me a little bit, and I kind of backed off of him and ran around the outside. But in my mind, it was one of those moments to where everything was totally silent. And when I got up to the back stretch, my friends and everybody was telling me that, hey man, we was telling you to slow down. You was going too fast. You was going to burn out. And we call it hitting the wall when you get around to that center. And he said, man, everybody was telling you to slow down. But I, and where I was in the space that I was in at that time, it was total silence. And all I could hear was my breath breathing, you know, just breathing. And, you know, when I got up around to the top end of that curve, I breathed in three times and I just turned it on, and you know, with that particular race, I think I was running full speed. So when I handed Dino that stick, I was over on the ground. I didn't even see the rest of the race. I didn't know what happened, if we won, if we lost. casino finished up, and you know, they gave us all a high five and all. I was like, yeah, thank God. I thought they were going to win. Not anymore.